Hey guys, Rick Shaw here. It's the 6th of November. It's about 3:30 in the morning. And I got up, I was thinking of something before I got out of bed. And I started looking on the phone, looking at some information on my phone. And I noticed that these battleground states, what's being contested, they all have a Republican House. So I'm thinking these legislators that are probably home in their own districts now because of, you know, voting and stuff like that, they should get back to their state houses and, you know, start raising a ruckus. Hey, what's going on here? And with all this crazy vote counting, you know, afterwards, and whoever heard of this stuff taking so long? I mean, this is ridiculous. So that's just something that popped into my head. I think they should, you know, check into that and maybe even call your own legislators and say, hey, come on guys, wake up and try this. And we'll see, but it's a mess. It's just a real mess that's going on. I think that from now on, the voting in this country, we've gone into third world territory, and I doubt it's ever going to be trusted again. I mean, they've really done a bad thing. You know, people like Soros, here he put $34 billion into this. Man, this is just so wrong. You know, it's a shame that people, you know, that they just go after money. They don't care about anything else. It's a shame. Well, you guys take care. Pray for each other. This is Rick Shaw out.